गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट योर होम. सो किड्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर सेशन विद मैथ्स सब्जेक्ट. इन मैथ्स टुडे वी विल डू व्हाट कम्स आफ्टर. एज वी हैव डन अवर काउंटिंग फ्रॉम 1 टू 80, सो इट इज वेरी इजी टू डू व्हाट कम्स आफ्टर फॉर यू. सो मेंशन योर डे 25/09/20, क्लास वर्क एंड द हेडिंग व्हाट कम्स आफ्टर. ओके, सो फर्स्ट वन इज 3838. व्हाट कम्स आफ्टर 3838? Yes, it is 3939. So write 3939 here. Okay, and the next number is 2828. So what comes after 2828? 2929. Write it here. Okay, next number is 1. So what comes after 1? Very easy. Write 2 here. Next number is 1111. So what we will write after 1111? 1212. So write here 1 to 12. Okay, come to the next. Next number is 2525. So what we will write after 2525? 2626. Okay, so write it here. Okay, next number is 19. So after 19, yes, we will write 20 here. So write 20. Okay, next number is 8. It is very easy. After 8, we will write here 9. Okay, the last one is 2626. So what comes after 2626? 27. So write 27 here. Okay, so this way you have to do your work in your notebook. So kids, count and write what comes after. Do it well. Now it's time for our Hindi session. In Hindi, open your page number 4343 and mention your date. Date is 25 today. Okay, 25/09/20. Then you will start from here because it is already done for you. As you have done it already in yesterday's video and so many time in your notebook, so very easy to write. So start with this cha, sleeping line, curve like this, joining with the first curve, then a small tail. Okay, this way you have to trace these lines, and from here you have to write by yourself. Start with a dot. Make a C like this and another C joining with the first C and a tail like this. Okay, and sleeping line on top. This way you have to complete your whole page. Do it in neat and clean handwriting. Do practice of writing it. Okay, now it's time for your English subject. In English, we have done small cursive P in our notebook 2 times. So today we will write it in your workbook. Okay, so kids, open your page number 3636, then mention your date 25/25/09/20. Okay, and start tracing from here. PP for peas and potato. Okay, so start tracing from here. You know very well that how to write small cursive P. Okay, start with the third line and make a slanting line, make like a L, and down, up, and a curve, and a small tail like this. Okay, so this way you have to complete these both the lines in neat and clean handwriting. Now come to the next. Trace the letter P twins on the following line. Aapko letter P trace karna hai twins. Okay, so trace it like this. You know very well that how to trace twins cursives. Don't tip your pencil. Yes. Okay, so this way you have to complete your both the lines. Now come to the next. Trace the long line letter P. Okay, now you have to trace the long line letter P. So trace it like this without tipping your pencil. Okay, आपको अपनी pencil बिल्कुल नहीं उठानी है. Okay, so do it in neat and clean handwriting. Do it properly. Okay, so do practice of it. Thank you. Bye bye.